Why do you hook it up to the sway bar?